Thank you, Alan. We are following breaking news this morning. Deputies responded to a home on Balchuck Lane and Highway 43 for a possible shooting.
Details are limited at this time. A news conference, though, is planned for later this morning at 9. So we do encourage you to stay with 3 News for the latest.